Wake up. Wake up, Creator. This is the beginning of your story. It starts with nothing. Nothing but an infinite void. However, you, with a single touch, can awaken the light. And so the universe sprang into being. Worlds filled with endless potential were scattered into the beyond. They formed into many different shapes and sizes. And while most were doomed to drift among the cosmos barren and alone, others flourished. These few planets soon became home to the greatest phenomenon of all. Life. However, life is a peculiar thing. It comes and goes as swiftly as a bit of space debris burning up in an atmosphere. A creator's purpose was always that of an observer, to simply admire the fleeting beauty of life's beginnings and ends. Yet, this balance could never last. The issue with allowing a species to evolve independently is that they always fail to do so. For life to have a better chance of succeeding, it needs a helping hand. Ah, here we are. Welcome to Mother Planet. This is a rare sight, for it came to be that there was day and night. Warmth and cold, and water to flow through the planet's veins. The soil was rich with minerals, which gave rise to a thick blanket of green. The perfect ecosystem was formed. It is no wonder, then, why life has chosen to inhabit it. A new species has been born, and they need guidance. This is your purpose now. Their very existence rests in your hands. Take a look at your new subject. They're called nuggets, largely because of their body's apparent inability to keep itself in one piece. Adahi and Elu, the architects of their species. They are the founders of everything. That Nuggets will ever know or achieve. Ah, Nuggets finished another research item, Creator. What does this one do? I just read that latest message. It's a real hoot. Oh, wait. Maybe they could actually use some help. This is quite a beautiful planet. Try not to ruin it, will you? I didn't think you knew anything about reproduction, Creator. Nuggets are all unique to one another. Although there are some things that are shared between nuggets, these include the need for certain essentials like food and water, a stable roof over their heads, and an occasional nap. They want to learn, build, discover, and create. It would all be quite inspirational if they also didn't happen to be the species that initially thought their shadows were trying to eat them. The summer sun is excellent for slow roasting a few nuggets. Natural evolution is a wonderful thing to observe. Unfortunately, it usually ends poorly. We don't have time for that. Fortunately, you have the ability to influence your civilization's evolution and improve its chances of survival. You can prioritize whatever your heart desires, but remember that the heart is idiotic at best. So use your head instead. That's a pretty good motto to live by. Well, unless you're mining stone, of course. Oh, would you look at that? A little baby nugget. Aren't they adorable when they're young? Don't get too attached, though. They're still mortal after all. Plus, they will soon be old enough to have an opinion and make questionable life decisions. Let's see how much you like them then. Is this really what you want to spend your time doing? Can someone please get that nugget a fresh pair of underwear?
No.
I would suggest not killing your subjects. It's an awful waste of such a precious resource. Just fair warning. Another happy worker. This water pump system is rather advanced for such a young civilization. I mean, sure, it's built out of rocks, wood, and a bit of string, but impressive nonetheless. Someone just drank from the lake again, Creator. They'll never learn. Of those colors. Isn't fall beautiful? Someone should really make a painting before you lead the planet to ruin. It'll be a while before Nuggets develop their sea legs. Fortunately, a seasick Nugget will attract more fish. I do hope you're not planning on leaving us like this. Do you enjoy music, Creator? I was thinking about taking up the violin. It'll come in handy when something tragic happens. I couldn't possibly imagine a better couple. If you have... Haven't been building reservoirs, Nuggets will have to drink leftover bath water this winter. Love is in the air. Thank you. Winter is here, Creator. I have a great survival tip for you. Where did I put it? I'll get back to you. That looks like a rather rough process. Let's hope nobody gets hurt. Nana. Are you aware that buildings decay over time? Usually engineer nuggets keep them in shape, but they might be stretched too thin. Consider building more engineers' huts. You look a little confused. Don't worry, I expected as much. I know you have questions, but you'll learn everything in time, on your own, without bothering me. If any nuggets have a problem with this union, remember that lightning can be an unpredictable thing. things are beginning to look green and happy again. Let's take a moment to appreciate it before you do something wrong. What are you trying to do? Make it sing a cappella?
Meow, meow.
What are you, some sort of fairy godmother? What is it you're hoping to see exactly? life as we know it will forever be changed. I hope you've been working on your beach body. You're not going... to spend another It's quite humorous to watch Nuggets hobble around with a broken bone, Creator, but maybe it's time to send the latest victim to a doctor?